says, and here's West Virginia, and right there in Jefferson, now coming in at 68 degrees. Now, as we go ahead and look around the region, early this morning, had a few rain showers across Virginia. Some cloudy skies moved in over our skies, but only one or two raindrops. If you are lucky, most of this never hit the ground. That disturbance quickly moved out the way. Skies are now clear, nice and sunny. We topped out into the 80s, and more warm stuff is on the way. No clouds to talk about. Most of the nation very quiet or boring. Just choose your word there. Also, we are looking at a disturbance coming out of Mexico moving.
See, the joking stops. Ooh.